The terrorist attacks on September 11, 2001 were also remembered by U.S. troops stationed in Afghanistan. In a ceremony today at Bagram, Major General Stephen Townsend, commander of Combined Task Force 10, paid tribute to the commitment of all the service members and civilians who have served and sacrificed in Afghanistan over the last 13 years.
9/11 changed more than just the skyline of New York City. Those attacks changed a generation. They changed all of our armed forces and our entire world. Today we're here in front of this memorial built around a steel beam from the World Trade Center. This beam was donated by the people of Breezy Point, New York, and placed here to serve as a constant reminder of why we are here.
Major General Townsend said the images of 9/11 will live forever in the memories of all Americans and the courage of those who sacrificed their lives to save others on that tragic day.